Huhu. The lounge of Auntie tells the virtual reality massive multiplayer online RPG. Oh, I should have chosen an easier title. Let's call it ATTV. Yeah, it went well. It's now on 4 platforms, on webnovel.com, Wattpad.com, RoyalRoads.com, and Fiction Press. I'm not sure, maybe .net or .com as well. I've got the first comment from a reader. I'm proud beyond measurement. Yeah, I'm excited for it. The comment was, you know, not bad. Maybe I'll show it further in the video. Sorry. Because I will use this video to go over some analytics and statistics of the YouTube channel and of the web novels, the first chapter I posted. So it's been 48 hours on the most pages since start, so we can see a tiny bit of development. And this channel, it might be 2 months old, yeah? So we can see the YouTube analytics for it, for people who are interested in it. Yeah. My current progress is I'm still on chapter 6 and I'm bored with chapter 6. And it's not a good sign if the author is bored. with their own novel. Okay, I'm halfway through and I hope that I can turn it around and make it more interesting, but we are currently at the lungs and the blood, and yeah, I don't know if you can make lungs and blood interesting, but yeah, I try my best, I promise. On other news, I did stretching every day, but at some days it was just a bit of yeah, I stretched. Yeah, I will, but it's good that I did it every day, and so I count this as a success. And I wrote every day one sentence minimum, but yeah, my progress with chapter 6 is not good, but I want to publish the next chapter tomorrow. I'm pretty hyped about it, especially about the reception my novel got on Royal Roads. Yeah. It was definitely a good decision to post on Royal Roads. It's the smallest out of all these platforms, but they specialize in virtual reality gaming stories in Lit RPG and Gamelit. So my story fits exactly with their clientele, and yeah. I think it's good maybe to go for the niche market first. I mean, first I go to all parallel, but it's very plausible that the niche market entry got the most traction. Because Solid RPG, it's the genre, the following of the genre is not as small as it was 3 or 4 years ago. I think the self-published books on Amazon, they are going pretty well. How do I know it? Because I read them all. and there are many of them, and so I think the genre is definitely on the rise, and we'll see how the bigger platforms, how the reception of the story in the bigger platform goes when more chapters are out. Good. I've got my progress. Things I want to do next week till Wednesday when the next vlog is. I want to have another go at the Finanzamt. It's my last week of holidays, then I have 1 month of work, and then I'm free. But in this month of holiday, week of holiday, yeah, I want to hit up the Finanzamt. So let's say Tuesday. So Monday, next chapter. Tuesday, Finanzamt. Wednesday, vlog. Now, I felt like I leveled up, yeah? So I did a bit of YouTubing. I got my first chapter published, and yeah, it's time to go to level. Level 2. So I trusted this shitty Bandicam app to record my ramblings, but it didn't do it. So now I have to tell you again all the stuff I have already forgotten. So this is the channel page of my YouTube account, and I use TubeBuddy for these two widgets. One is my subscriber count, 14, and another is viewer count. And the subscribers are pretty all my friends, so I don't think any of the subscribers is a person I do not know. This is the viewer counts, and the spike here at July the 11th is pretty interesting, because on this date I met with my mother, and we went over some of my wits, and she gave me feedback to it, and this garnered the interest of the YouTube algorithm and gave me additional views from non-subscribers, so I guess from normal YouTube users. Yeah, it's just astonishing, just clicking all my vids and YouTube thinks you're interesting. Why not? Give me more of it. So we are now in YouTube's analytics, and this is the summary screen, and you see there as well the clicks and how much time, how much minutes the people spend watching it. Top videos, and then another graphic of the first of the last 48 hours. I show you a picture of the whole time this channel exists, and this is it, and you see that the initial interest when I posted, hey, I've got a YouTube channel, this is the first spike, and it was quite high. Then there was a time of medium interest, but now in the last days the interest got higher again. So I don't remember what I showed you now. Maybe something about the last 48 hours and the videos, how they performed there, okay. Whatever, I let it roll. Maybe it was interesting. who knows. The next statistic is about the impressions. Impressions are when your thumbnail got shown to the audience on the right side of the screen in YouTube. And you can see the 11th July Mama feedback spike here as well. And I show you the statistics over the last 90 days, and there is the spike even more pronounced. So if you like me and my YouTube channel, just click randomly through all my widths, and more people will get impressions of me and my channel. That really matters, it seems. Another interesting statistic is in the bottom right of the screen. That's the clicks from the YouTube search. And I guess only one person found one of my videos through the YouTube search. And the searched word was GarageBand. I think I can do a lot better than that. I think the problem is that readers of books and viewers of YouTube have a little intersection. The statistics are that 80% of YouTube users are male. And I know the statistics of Wattpad, and there 80% of users are female. So yeah, I think it's interesting, but I hope that I can do a bit more of cross audiences, and yeah. So this statistic, I don't know what I can learn from that. So let's go to the next statistic. Go, Joanne, go. Next statistic, go. Click on it. Click, click, yes. And this one is pretty interesting. Most of the audience got a subscription to the channel. And I know a lot of my friends don't have a subscription. So I guess all of my viewers are pretty much my friends, and that's all right. As you can see, most of my viewers are male, and this is pretty astonishing because most of my friends are female. This conforms to the YouTube statistics I told you before, that YouTube is a male-dominated domain. That's my Patreon page. Patreon is a platform for crowdfunding and financing your projects. And yeah, I have 0 patrons and earned $0 yet. Yeah, but it's all right. I'm just at chapter one and I'm just starting out, so I'm looking forward to get more patrons. But I think I have to do much more work to earn them. Now we are on Wattpad, the biggest page for web fiction on the internet. And yeah, got 9 views, why not? One like, that was myself. In the last 48 hours. What I'm pretty stoked about are the rankings. They have rankings for tech, and I'm currently ranked 24 in engineering. And my other techs are faring pretty well as well. Crafting, pretty high. I mean, it's 72 out of over 1,000 stories. That's quite all right. And RPG and MMORPG are going great as well. So I'm expecting a readership from this stats. So I'm looking forward to the developments in future. The only ranking I'm disappointed with is Toasters. Hello, only rank 14. I solemnly swear that I'm aiming for rank 1 in the category or on the tech Toasters. I mean, hey, this is a story with someone so toaster obsessed that I can only go for go for ranking 1 or go down. This is Fiction Press. They got a nice page for statistics, but that's the only nice page on Fiction Press. The upload of chapters and stories is a bother. It's really, really crude. But I'm very stoked about my viewership. This one view was probably me, but I got two views out of America and one Chinese viewer and reader, and that's great. I'm really looking forward to looking at that statistics more often. I've got a problem with the upload, so the first few hours it was Glibberish and ABC soup, and you couldn't read the story at all. So I hope that these viewers read my story when it was relatively nice formatted, because only relatively nice. Because the formatting on Fiction Press is not nice. Here you see it. I don't like it if they don't add space after you press enter. It's too crammed together. I work around it. I'm opening it in the reading modus. Firefox has this, and Internet Explorer too, and read it this way. That's better, but still no spaces between the paragraphs. So yeah, the other pages are better, and I don't know if I will continue to upload on Fiction Press because it's such a bother. But now we're on Royal Road, and they have a nice statistic section 2. and 51 readers. I'm stoked. And I'm even more stoked that I got my first comment to a chapter on this page, and it's even from a pretty legit user. I will show it to you next. Ah, I'm now explaining the two likes. One of his likes is for me, but I've got four followers. Yay! Yeah, shout out to my first comment. Thank you very much, Mr. Unmaker. Alrighty, the last one. Web novel com. The views on this are just otherworldly, yes? And I first thought, can't they count right, or what's happening here? After the first hour, it was like 150 views, and now it's over 600. And but then I thought about it, and web novel has a lot of novels behind a pay screen, so there are a lot of mirror pages. And I guess that 600 viewers are a true real person, a friend of mine and myself, and the rest is just bots. So I hope the bots enjoyed my chapter. So yeah, every platform has its own merits and demerits, so webnovel has its bots, and I now know that I can't get excited about all the views there. But yeah, I'm excited about webnovel because it's one of my favorite platforms. So I'm really looking forward to more comments and more real readers on this platform. All right, that's it. So, yeah, subscribe, comment, like, share, do some hearts, do some stars, do give me your love. till Wednesday. Bye bye.